Chandler Police Department mourning the loss of one of their own retired K-9 officers. They did announce the death of Bako. The dog served as a patrol K-9 officer and as a member of the explosive team for 10 years. The department says he was known for his courage, his dedication, and companionship. He was 14 years old.